How to get internet browser on Roku device. Hi everyone, this is Kit and welcome back to another video. And on today's video we will see the most common way to browse the web on a Roku device. So without any further ado, let's get started. The first step is to enable screen mirroring on Roku. For that, you have to go to settings on your Roku device. Now navigate to system and then go to screen mirroring. After that, you have to select screen mirroring mode and choose prompt or always allow. Now the second step is to mirror from your phone. Now ensure your Android phone and Roku are connected to same Wi-Fi network. After that, on your phone, go to settings. Then go to connections or connected device. Then select screen mirroring or smart view. After that, you have to select your Roku device from the list to start mirroring. Then open your phone's browser and it will display on your TV via Roku. And the third is mirror from a Windows PC. Ensure your Windows PC and Roku are connected to same Wi-Fi network. And on your PC, press Windows plus K to open the connect menu. Select your Roku device from the list to start casting. Open a browser on your PC and it will display on your TV through Roku. So these are all three different ways to browse the web on a Roku device. And that's all for today's video. Hope this video helped you. If you are new to our channel, consider subscribing. And thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more videos.